another vlog. Basically, it is July of the previous year, and this is me at the start when I decided to commit. So currently 82 kilos, pretty weak and not very aesthetic. I've been traveling for 3 months, so this is not me in my prime. Fuck, I look shit. Keen to see what I look like at the end of this prep. Oh my god, I'm fucking ugly. Skinny fat.
I know you're probably wondering, how the hell did I progress so fast? Well, let me run you through the steps.